Team of the Season is finally here. If you're looking to get yourself any coins from the best supplier in town, check out my sponsor, FIFACoinZone.com, and use the code HABER to get yourself 5% off. So the Team of the Season, Serie A, which of course has Ronaldo in it. It has Koulibaly. Who else does it have? Cancelo. It has a lot of very good players. It's got Ronaldo, Koulibaly, Cancelo, Quagliarella, for example, Nainggolan, Alejandro Gomez. Who else is decent? Piontek looks pretty sick. Chiellini. He's got a lot of good players, basically. The Serie A team of the season has been released. Not only that, but in conjunction, we have the Eredivisie team of the season. There's only one man I'm interested in the Eredivisie team of the season, and that is team of the season Dumfries. It would be absolutely unreal if I was able to pack a team of the season Dumfries, obviously not being able to use a transfer market at the minute. I can't go and buy him, so to get him would be amazing, so to pack him would be incredible. So we're just going to open up these save packs and then possibly some 50 and 100k packs and see what we could possibly get in our packs, basically, and see if we can get anything decent. Now, I don't think anyone there was a good SBC card. Now, we've got 15k pack, 25k, and a 45k. Might as well open them in conjunction of value of packs. Hopefully, we can get something decent. I never get anything good from saved up packs, so these are just marquee matchups packs. I thought I'd just throw them in the start of the video anyway. And this will be somebody that was just... No, okay. I thought it might have been someone that was just team of the season, because that'd be quite ironic. 1 minute after six, if it's a team of the season card that was just team of the season, because that seems to always happen to me, EA. Always. Not cool. Not cool at all. We've got a 25k pack now. Premium gold players pack. Can we get anything decent from this? That is the question. It's not going to be a walkout, sadly. What could it be, though? It's going to be absolutely nothing. Brilliant. What an amazing coin sink that is. Now, we do, of course, have weekly objectives and a flashback Alexandro, which is pretty cool. So there's some decent cards that we can also get this week. So looking forward to that. And sadly, absolutely nothing from marquee matches this week. As usual, we've got an inform though. I guess that's not bad. We'll take that. It's going to be Swedish center mid. Is it Ekdal? No. Who is that? Larsson. Okay. Larsson, ex-Sunderland player. Didn't realize he was still playing football. Not going to lie. Did not realize at all. So you know what? I guess not too bad. Juan Fran. Suso, who is currently a weekly objectives team of the season, sadly. Labiad, who is, almost the exact player, but not quite the same player as ZX. So go ahead and store you on the transfer list. Discard the rest. Not too shabby. Nothing amazing. You know what? I'm going to open up some 50k packs. So I'll see you guys in a sec. So there is a 50k pack lightning round. Don't know if I'll get all in or not, if I'll be able to get all 12 in or not. But we're not going to get a walkout. We probably won't get anything in these because EA is stingy as anything. Don't give you anything. But, for the content's sake, we're going to do it. We've got an informs, not bad. I store only 84s plus. I'm not going to store 83s because I've got 18 slots on my transfer list. And I've got absolutely nothing to do with it. Wow, they're actually gone. Okay, well, I guess we're waiting for 100Ks then. All right, it's 7 p.m. Let's go ahead and open up some 100K packs. Hope we can get a better look than in the packs we opened beforehand. Fingers crossed. And we're not starting off with a walkout. That is a poor start. That is a very poor start, EA. Come on. It's going to be Brazilian Cam 83 from 100K pack. Poor start. Hopefully we can get better. Hopefully it will improve. That is what I'm hoping. We've got a bunch of players there. We're going to store and discard all these players because we don't really care about them. Moving on to the next one. Come on, EA. Show me a walkout and show me a blue. That's all I'm hoping for right now. It is a walkout. Come on, please be blue. Not blue, though. I don't really know who it could be. Ericsson. That's not bad, actually. 88 rated, I think. Not too shabby. We'll take that. I'm trying to think of the best non-blue walkouts right now. I guess Messi is currently a non-blue walkout, which is pretty decent. So that's probably the best you can get at this current stage. Obviously, this is Ronaldo's blue now, so it won't be Ronaldo. But hopefully, we can get a blue in one of these packs. We've got another walkout back-to-back. Can it be blue? It's not blue. It's an inform, and I don't really care who this is. It's going to be Martinez, I think. I just don't care. I really don't care. We don't want informs, man. This is the worst team of the week we've had this year. We don't want inform walkouts at this point. What a pack, actually. Mane in the same pack. That's pretty decent. I'm going to discard this guy because I don't really need him right now. 18,000 coin discard as well. Three more left. We might open one with coins as well. Come on. Not a walkout in this one, though. That is disappointing, EA. We want better than non-walkouts in these packs. You know what I mean? We want better than non-walkouts. We're getting an 85 Witzel, an 84 Mandzukic. We'll store those on the transfer list and we'll quick sell the rest. Come on, EA. Please, show me some decent players here. We've got two more packs. Show me a walkout. It's a walkout. Come on, be blue. Not blue, though. Really? We're not getting blues out here, EA. German, Cam, please be Ozil. Yes, we got Royce. I meant to say Royce and I said Ozil. I just said, please be Ozil. At least it was Royce. The good thing is it was 88 Royce, but I'm just now realizing that I said, please be Ozil. Oh my God, what a pack. Three walkouts in the same pack. That is an incredible pack. Oh my word, 285s, 286s, and an 88. That is an unreal 100k pack. Let's go, come on. Now all we need is a blue, and we've got some perfect pack look today. All we need now is a blue. We've had some incredible pack look. Please, EA. No walkout in the last one, disappointingly enough. It's going to be a board. Probably going to be an 84 or an 83 rated player, in my opinion, is what I'd be guessing. It's going to be 84 Callahan. Could he have got the team of the season? I don't know. I don't watch Serie A, so I wouldn't know. But let me know in the comments down below if you thought he could. I'm going to open one with coins. We're going to open one with coins because I don't actually need my coins. I can't buy things, so who needs my coins? We've got a walkout. Please be blue. Not blue. It's an inform again, which means it's probably going to be bad. It's going to be the Ukrainian right mid. I think he's 86 rated, to be fair. He's 86 rated, so it's not horrendous. At least we've got an 86 rated in form, but it just means that we won't get a blue in this pack, sadly. Anything else in the pack, though? 84 Gundogan, I guess. I mean, it's all right. I'm going to put on a couple more thief points and open up a few more packs because I really want to pack a blue. All right, we're going to do six more. I really hope we could pack a blue in one of these packs. It'd be very nice if we could, EA. We're getting a walkout. Please be blue. Not blue again, EA. Come on, man. Give me blues. It's going to be Italian. It's going to be a goalkeeper. Gianluigi Buffon, 88 rated. It's not too shabby, to be fair. I'll take a Gianluigi Buffon, but we just want to see a blue, man. We just want to see a blue. I'll take an 88 at the minute. 84 Laporte in there as well. Not too bad. We'll discard the rest. All right. Come on, EA. Please show me a blue. All I want to get is a blue. That's all I want to get is one blue. Not a walkout in this one, disappointingly enough. I'm probably going to just get a board in that one. I really hope there's a board in that, at least. I hope there's at least a board in this. Okay, yeah, there was Naby Keita. There was one board drop and it was 83 rated. Okay, that's a really bad 100k pack. Hopefully that resets the look so we get a better 100k pack in the next one. Come on, EA. Please, show me a blue. Oh my God, it's a non-walkout again, EA. What are you doing to me? Going to be a board. What's it going to be? It's going to be German, centre mid, Gundogan again, 84 rated. But like the second or third time I've packed him right now, so I just don't really care, EA. I want to get blues. That's all I care about is blues. Blues, blues, and more blues is all I care about right now, EA. Come on. We've got three more to open. Please. Come on. It's a walkout. Please be a blue. Please. Not a blue again. EA, what are you doing to me? We're getting the walkouts, which is not getting blues. It's going to be Icardi. Could he have got a blue? I don't know. Again, don't watch Serie A. I don't think he's had many informs, though, so I doubt he would have been able to get a blue. I usually look at like the player's informs and gauge an idea of it there because it's like, if he's had a lot of informs, evidently he's been all right this season, you know? So we've got that inform again, though. Another 9k discard for him. Come on. Two more, EA. Please. Please. No walkout again. What's it going to be? Normal board drop. It's going to be Kolarov. Disappointing. I was about to say Matic, and then I was like Serbian. Kolarov. Okay. Anything else in this pack? Savic in there as well. We'll just discard that. Come on, EA, please. Show me a blue, man. Show me a blue. We just want a blue. We just want a team of the season. Please. Oh, my God, man. Company. It's a purple. I don't even know who this is. It's going to be French, left mid. Who? Who even is this? I don't even know who this is. It's going to be Triand. Great. He just looks like he sells for a million coins. He looks like the kind of player everyone wants to use in the weekend league. Who even is this guy? Yikes. All right. Well, we'll discard him for like 13,500 coins, and then we'll discard the rest of these players as well because I don't really want to keep the hero card there. We're going to open another one with coins. Come on, EA. Please. That's three non-walkouts in a row. I'm going to do two more of these packs, and then we're done. If I don't get a blue in the next two, we're done. I don't want to carry on opening these. I just want to get a blue, man. I want a title. I mean, I want a blue. Come on, EA. Please. All right. We're going to do two more of these packs and then probably a 45k pack and call it quits. Come on, EA. Oh my God, that's the fourth non-walkout in a row. These are £20 per pack. What are you doing to me, EA? Who even is this? Felipe Luis? Don't care. I mean, it's an 85 rate, to be fair, but who cares, man? Who cares? It's not a blue. It's not a blue. It's going to be someone I've already got as well, so we're just sorting to the transfer list. So we've only got 9 slots left on the transfer list, and then we just have to start discarding players. That's not good. That isn't good. Come on. Last one with FIFA points, unless I get a blue. It's a walkout. And we've actually got a team of the season. All right, come on. Ooh. Oh, please. Oh, yes. Yes. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. There's no way. There's no way. There's no way. There's no way. Oh, my God. Oh my God, there's no way, man. There's absolutely no way. Oh my God. All right, if you're wondering why I'm reacting like this, if you don't know, for the last like couple of months, for the longest time, I have been the biggest fan of Dumfries. I've used his SBC card until I got Da Costa, and he's just been an incredible right back for me and my team and in my club. And I've been saying for months about how excited I am for his team of the season. And of course, when his team of the season comes around, I get wrongly market banned by EA and I wouldn't be able to buy him, which I would have loved to have in the club. And we've gone and packed him, and I'm so happy. I am so happy. I'm going to do one more pack with coins. Here we go. Last one. Imagine we get another blue. Not a walkout. You know what? We got the blue that I wanted, and it is my most wanted blue. It is my most wanted blue. He's like 500,000 coins on the market right now, I'm pretty sure. Let me have a quick look how much he is. Obviously, I can't sell him because I can't use the market. But if I was to be able to sell him, he would currently be going for about 470,000 coins. That is absolutely unreal. And we've gone and got 284s and an inform in this pack as well, which is pretty great. Oh, that's made my night. That has made my night. I'm so glad I opened up those last two as well. If you guys enjoyed the video, leave a like down below. Subscribe to the channel if you are new around here. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you later.